Hi all, welcome to M Vlogs. Today I am in Bangalore with my family members and it's our first day. So we are planning to visit one of the famous temple in Bangalore, which is Iskcon, and we are going by metro. It's the fastest way to go there. And we are going to get down at a sandals factory. From there it's a 5 minutes walk to the temple. So let's go. Iskcon temple. For chappal you should pay 10 rupees, for luggage is free. No cameras allowed inside. We are going inside the temple. Here are my family members. So we went inside and we had seen Lord Krishna and Parvati, the golden idols, which is very beautiful, and we are not allowed to record or take photos, so we didn't. Now let's check in the other places of the temple. So my family members are taking photos with the idol. He is the man who is behind this Iskcon, Swami Prabhupada. Now we are in an art gallery where you can see different artworks and idols. The main attraction was where you can see how we take birth and how we die in different positions. That is very nice. Now we are in a picture gallery where it shows how the Iskcon people give food to people, how Iskcon is built and what are things they do, and it's very interesting to see these pictures and know about them. Now we entered into the shopping block. Here you can find food, books, clothes, etc. This is how creative she is. It's an amazing place. Try to come in evening so you can see the beautiful sunset at this place. So this is the place. After completing, we can take our chappals and camera bags from here. Cameras are not allowed, but mobile phones are allowed, so you can take videos and photos inside, except in the place where Krishna and Parvati idols are there. A lot of foreigners visit this temple, and yeah, it's one of the famous temple in Bangalore. So if you have a time, please visit this place. See you in the next vlogs.